close your eyes and I'll tell you a strange story of Piccadilly.